This is using Microsoft Word on a big screen monitor, using the Lumia 950 more or less as the CPU. I need to find the document folder is empty. Feels smooth, it doesn't feel sluggish, one has to say that. It doesn't feel like the device is underpowered at all. Everything is working fine. Here is what using Microsoft Edge via Continuum looks like. Apparently, mobile processors have become powerful enough to produce, to make desktop work comfortable and convenient. Let's see what Facebook is like now. Okay. It's not fully optimized. You still see the narrow vertical view of the app showing up here. Let's have a look at the news feed. Ah, that's me. Hey, I'm gonna be famous. Okay, can we see what Twitter looks like? No? We can't open that app here. We're working to support more apps for now. We can open this one on your phone. So, it's clear not all apps on the phone are supported via Continuum right now, Twitter being one of them.